Hello and welcome to the session. The question says, integrate the following function and the given function is 1 upon root over 7 minus 6x minus x square. So, first let us learn to integrate the function of the type a square minus x square with respect to x. This is equal to sine inverse x upon a plus c, where c is a constant, and if we have a polynomial of the type ax square plus bx plus c, then to write this polynomial as the sum of the squares of two polynomials, we use the formula a into x plus b upon 2a whole square plus c upon a minus b square upon 4a square. This you can also see on page number 614 of your book. Here, to solve integral of these type, we first reduce these polynomials as the sum of the squares of two polynomials. So with the help of these two ideas, we shall be solving the above problem. So this is our key idea. Now let's start with the solution. First let us consider 7 minus 6x minus x square. This can be written as minus of x square plus 6x minus 7. Or it can further be written as minus, by applying this formula, we have x plus b is 6 upon 2 into 1 whole square plus c upon a. Here we have c as minus 7 upon a is 1 minus b square upon 4a square. So b square is 36 into upon 4 into 1 square. So this is further equal to minus x plus 3 whole square plus minus 7 minus 4 9s are 36. So we have 9, bracket close, and this is further equal to minus 7 minus 9 gives minus 16. So we have 16 minus x plus 3 whole square, or we have 4 square minus x plus 3 whole square. So the given function, which is 1 upon root over 7 minus 6x minus x square, can be written as 1 upon root over 4 square minus x plus 3 whole square. Now we have to integrate this function with respect to x. That is, we have to find 1 upon root over 4 square minus x plus 3 whole square into dx. First let us put t is equal to x plus 3. So this implies dt is equal to dx. So this integral can further be written as dt upon root over 4 square minus t square. Now by applying the key idea, that is, if we have an integral of the type 1 upon root over a square minus x square, then its integration is equal to sine inverse x upon a plus c. So this can be written as sine inverse t upon 4 plus c, where c is a constant. Let us now put the value of t, which is x plus 3. So we have sine inverse x plus 3 upon 4 plus c. Thus, on integrating the given function, we get sine inverse x plus 3 upon 4 plus c. So this completes the session. Bye and take care.